I'm now doing the PhD in El University Pompeu Fabra, which is in Barcelona, and we are in the biomedical research park, which is like next to the beach here, and it's really lovely. And we study how, like, my PhD is about studying how we can modulate cocaine addiction through cannabinoids. They can be synthetic cannabinoids, phytocannabinoids that are from the plants of the cannabis sativa plant, and also modulating the endogenous levels of cannabinoids that we produce within the brain. I studied the degree of psychology in Castellón, in a different town. Then I moved to Barcelona and I studied master in neurosciences. And then I started the internship here in the lab, and I just asked for the different ways that you have to enter here. Like, you have different grants that you can ask, and I got one, and I started the PhD. Now it will be like 3 years ago. Yeah, well, when you come here, like as a master student, normally you are like always being like the shadow of someone, because you cannot be like autonomous. You always have to be with someone which is doing the PhD here. And then when you start like a PhD student, you have your own line of research, and you jointly with your PhD director are the ones that are like deciding which way your research is gonna go on. And that's like really cool, because you can really make difference in the way your research is going on. Mostly was studying when I was in the doing the psychology degree. I started we do a project at the end of the degree, and I started to work there in the lab for like 3 months or even less. And then when I moved here and I started the PhD, I started the master, sorry, I spent like half a year in the lab here, working the techniques and everything. And after that, I started the PhD, and that was it. Yeah, the PhD, like I have a grant that it will cover me for 4 years, but the PhD is supposed to be between 3 and 5 years. Normally, if you don't say otherwise, it's 3 years. Then if you want the fourth year, you have to ask for it, but like the university will give it for sure if you ask for it. And then the fifth year, you really have to like to demonstrate that something happened during these 4 years that you couldn't finish your PhD. But this is like an exceptional thing. I don't know in other countries, but here in Spain, like the degrees are thought to be like very general in some way. So if you want to focus on research afterwards, you really need a master that is going to introduce you in that field. But now it's kind of divided. So you have the degree and you have the master. And if you're going to get specialized in the research field, you probably need a master which is going to introduce you in that kind of knowledge.